We achieved our full 4 volts, as you saw, and we hooked up the iPod to the 2 wires, and now we're going to see if it charges. And unfortunately, it did not charge, and we think it did not charge because we didn't have enough fruit, or it just is a myth.